Pre-diabetes means blood glucose are higher than normal but not high enough for diagnosis of diabetes. People with pre-diabetes are at increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes mellitus and for heart disease and stroke. The good news is that if you have pre-diabetes, you can reduce the risk of getting type 2 diabetes mellitus. With moderate weight loss and moderate physical activity, one can delay or prevent type 2 diabetes mellitus.